Jmack got the juice, boy. We'll be right back.